interesting old 4/4 violin. We would estimate its age around 1910, 1920s. The violin shows a very narrow flamed two-piece maple back and a finely grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with ebony pecs, ebony tailpiece and ebony chin rest, as well as an Aubert bridge and new strings.